Remedy Forge provides two key features that assist users in both coordinating and scheduling changes within their environment. The first of those two features is here on the change request form in the Agent Tools menu, and it's what's referred to as the change schedule. This provides a forward-looking schedule of changes that the user can bring up, provides a day, week, month at a glance, and gives the user a visual look at the upcoming schedule of changes. Mouse over windows provide details, a look at what's actually being modified, and exact scheduling and timing. And you'll also note via the calendar that releases as well as changes are displayed on the calendar, and also supported are blackout windows so that if you have monthly business cycles like payroll, for example, you can schedule those blackout periods and force users to pick alternate dates and times to implement their changes. The second feature we provide users to help assist with scheduling and coordination is what's referred to as collision detection. Collision detection uses the scheduling capability of the change schedule itself, along with the integration to the CMDB, to help pinpoint and highlight potential problems. Two changes being performed at the same point in time on the same device or the same service, the system can automatically flag those as a potential collision and provide a nice, simple way for the user to be able to remediate those collisions by, again, going back to the Agent Tools menu, where it will provide details related to the exact change that's in collision so that you can do the investigation and ultimately make a decision as to how to remediate, whether it needs to be investigated further or whether that collision can be safely ignored. Doing so in terms of flagging that as ignored, you'll notice we'll automatically remove all the flags and the notice banners from all the pages, letting everybody know that even though there's still a collision, that it's been analyzed and it should not be a problem with the environment as far as scheduling goes.